Jim said that Hart doesn't have cerebral palsy. And when I say that, I mean like neurologist, pediatric ophthalmologist, audiologist. He's never gone to one IEP meeting. None of that. He has access to them. He has access to the CP diagnosis. It's been given to all his schools, all of his teachers. That's the reason he has an IEP, which he's never been to any of his IEP meetings either. And that's all documented.